Yeah. Back up in your ass with a 27. Don't wanna fuck with me. Yeah, we doing it like that. Motherfuckers out there be like taking our stab. Trying to do they own little this thing, but can't do it, you know? So we gon' do it like this. Like, sit back, relax, and get it cool.
Have you ever heard of a slaughter? I oughta start dipping, sipping on that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slip our bangs with that mad ass dog pound gang. It's a DPG thing. Corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from what's written, niggas collapsing when the straps is spitting. Look, this is how it's done, nigga.
1, 2, 3.
I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give the fuck, corrupt the kingpin of the click. Then it was G with the biggest dick.
Shit, a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you won't die. I snack on motherfuckers like a bone. Wanna be the shit upon a microphone ever since I was born. Not to ever love a bitch. Learn game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangsta styles minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I smelt the nigga shit. Now what would you do
with your game?
If you could fuck with me or my crew.
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do
with your girl
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
Bitch, butterfly all day while I steady make my pay every single day in the LBC. Through the east side, me and Lil Style in the back of a green 6-4 busting freestyle.
There's no escape, give me the papers in a tape case. How much money could a nigga make in one place? The review ain't shit new. You stupid motherfuckers can't fuck with my crew.
I see all these niggas trying to get with my kinfo. Get so many busters on the west coast. And then to say the least, I see a few trick ass niggas laying low on the east coast. And the question is asked, do you wanna rap, scratch my blast, cause that nigga dad? I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck VG, knock out an every nigga down with him. Cause I'm a natural born killer, and I'm still a hat. Motherfucker, cause it's like that.
Now what would you do with your girl?
You can fuck with me or my crew.
Now there's so many motherfuckers that I can include. Who's quick to blast motherfuckers in a feud? It doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who's the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools. These ruthless fools in a pound in one room. Assume it's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Slip a nigga to 38, then dip. Empty out the clip, mind on set trip, cause niggas talk shit.
Now if a nigga had a prayer before a nigga died, would the nigga be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not, you probably let your clock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture that nigga dad blowing in the breeze. Now what would you do if you could fuck with me on my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do if you could fuck with me on my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in my motherfucking house.
What would you?